Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. An exciting video for all of the Shopify store owners. So imagine an AI powered assistant which can help you increase your sales using post-purchase upsell. So a customer came to your store, bought some stuff, and AI powered assistants automatically checked all of the products and suggested to that customer who recently bought something from your store. And it gives you an exciting offer by adding additional discount to the person who already purchased or bought something from your store. Exciting feature, right? And you must be imagining that it's gonna take a long time to create an AI assistant to add the integration to your Shopify store and a lot of hassle which you might wanna add in to this feature, right? But that's not the case. You can add this feature with the app which I'm gonna tell you. And the app is Upsurge AI post-purchase sell. So all you have to do is just install this app and add some customization suggestion to this app, and you will have your post-purchase AI powered offer shown to the buyer of your store. So that's an example of how it's gonna look like. So I added a test order to my development store, and it automatically gave me these suggested products with additional discount added on it. So if I were looking on my store, the price of the product is $59, but due to the fact that I bought something already, it gave me additional 15% discount to this product and to this product as well. And the AI powered assistant automatically detected what are the relevant products related to the order which I just bought. So pretty cool app, and you can set this up in just a minute. So watch the complete video where I'll show you guys how you can set that up using this Upsurge AI post-purchase upsell. So guys, that's the app which you can install to add post-purchase upsell feature on your store. And as I already showed you guys, once someone purchases anything from your store, it's going to see the relevant products, which is already being bought by the customer. And it will also show the additional discount those products. And we can also do some customization here. So first take a look at the pricing here. So if you have 200 orders on your store, it's just going to cost you $5.99 a month. And if you have 1,000, $20.99, and so on and so forth. So pretty flexible pricing, and you will also be getting 14 days free trial. Also, the support is really friendly, so just email if you are having issues or if you're getting any error on your store by installing this app. Once the app is installed, you will have a dashboard like this, where you will see the number of impressions to your post-purchase upsell offer which you created, the conversion rate through that post-purchase upsell, and the added revenue by using this app. So if you're already getting some sales, you can try this app for 14 days, and if you see improvement on your conversions and additional revenue, and if it's worth it, definitely try installing that app on your store and see if it can help you increase more revenue. And here's the offer configuration page. So here you can add percent discount to your upsell offer. So that's my upsell offer, which is giving 15% discount. And that's, if I decline this offer, you can see it give me another offer, which is the downsell offer with even more discount, right? So first we're gonna show the 15% discount as an upsell offer. And when someone declined that offer, we will show them 20% discount, which will increase the amount of orders really fast to your store. And we can also show one or two products on our upsell offer, and that's the message which is showing up on the top here. So here's the message, that's the downsell message, maybe an additional discount will change your mind. We can add a different color scheme here. So if you want to show the red, yellow, right? So that's all you have to do in order to set this app up, and it will automatically give the suggested products based on the AI system, which is working from the back end. And you just have to define the percent offer for upsell and downsell, and it's going to take care of everything for you. And also going to show you the analytics that if it's giving you the number of impressions and the offer is being bought or not. So pretty cool app to increase your sales revenue and the number of orders. And the really good thing about this app is that it's super simple to implement. All you have to do is just install the app, add the percentage for your upsell offer and downsell offer, and you're good to go. You don't have to select the products manually because it's going to suggest the products based on the AI system which is working. So definitely worth trying the app and test it out for 14 days free trial. If it works fine for you, you can go with the paid plan. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall it, but worth trying the app. So make sure to check that out. Link will be in the description. That's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.